Captain, we have an incoming communication from Starfleet Command. It's Admiral Buenamigo.
On screen.
Captain Freeman.
Quite the payload you've got us hauling. Are you trying to inebriate half the Gamma Quadrant?
Anything to open up communications. Speaking of which, there's been a change of plans.
Don't tell me we need to pick up more Andorian kegs.
No. The Cerritos will be proceeding to the rendezvous, but you will be negotiating with the Garima.
I'm sorry, what? But Captain Gwen...
The Vancouver's been rerouted to the Asparga system to evacuate a colony being threatened by a brown hole.
Wait, that's not even a thing.
Carol, this is our best chance to heal scars from the Dominion War. You have to make it work. Buenamigo out.
This is crazy. Anyone else would have months to prepare for this level of diplomacy.
Captain Freeman, we're approaching the rendezvous point.
Bring us out of warp.
Tacky Cardassian fascist eyesore.
Helm, just buy me some time to read up on the Karama.
Sir, how do we do that?
I don't know. Just circle around and pretend we're in awe of the pylons.
Yes, sir.
Just keep circling.
Promenade.
Ooh, it's even more Cardassian than I imagined.
Guys, this is awesome.
Captain Freeman, welcome to Deep Space Nine.
Thank you, Colonel Kira. I trust you were informed that the Vancouver will no longer be joining us?
Well, it's not Starfleet Command unless they throw us a few curveballs.
You got that right. Well, this is my first officer, Commander Jack Ransom, and my security chief...
Oh, I know this scarred-up old barrel bug. How are you, Shaq?
Any day not living under Cardassian rule is a good one.
We were in the Resistance together. He saved my life during a raid on the Haru outpost. I still owe you for that one.
No, you don't. She saved my life when we were ambushed at Vanaker.
Yeah, because I owed you for pulling me out of that plasma storm in the Badlands.
I'm sure it was all very rebellious.
We wouldn't have even made it to the Badlands if you hadn't sprung me from that prison transport.
You sprang me from one the week before.
That one didn't count. We were both locked up. Come on!
Oh, these trade talks are a waste of time. I don't know how these alpha savages managed to win the war.
Neither do I. But if there's even a chance at making a profit, I'll hear them out. And if diplomacy fails, we always have the other option.
Hey, can you send my pet?
Of course! I love my fans!
For a small price, plus bar tax and processing fees.
Quark! Sorry to interrupt. This is Captain Freeman of the Cerritos. She and her crew are here on important Starfleet duty.
You look radiant, Captain.
Pass.
Oh, I love Starfleet. I do a lot of business in Federation space.
Quark is our resident entrepreneur.
I did expand my simple bar into 21 franchises across the Alpha Quadrant. And somehow I remain humble.
What are you talking about? Can't people just replicate drinks?
None of your outdated Starfleet replicators can make what I have to offer. My unique design gives our refreshments that special zing. I've been crafting them for years.
So, Captain, do you think there's room at Starfleet Academy for a Quarks?
No.
Not to worry. We'll set you up with a Quarks Express.